Can you predict the weather with a new knee? I don't know it's that accurate, but it's definitely a real phenomenon.